Hello. In this module of satellite communication, principles and architecture of satellite communication is discussed. Satellite communication is the method of transporting information from one place to another using a communication satellite in orbit around the Earth. Watching the Indian Premier League every day with our friends would have been impossible without this. A communication satellite is an artificial satellite that transmits the signal via transponder by creating a channel between the transmitter and the receiver located at different locations on the Earth. Telephone, radio, television, internet, and military applications use satellite communication. The use of satellite in communication system is very much a fact of everyday life, as is evidenced by the many homes equipped with antenna or dishes used for a reception of satellite television. What may not be so well known is that satellites form an essential part of telecommunication system worldwide, carrying large amount of data and telephone traffic in addition to television signal. Satellite offer a number of features not readily available many means of communication, because very large area of the Earth are visible from a satellite. The satellite can form the star point of a communication net, simultaneously linking many users who may be widely separated geographically. The same feature enables satellite to provide communication link to remote communities in sparsely populated area that are difficult to access by other means. Of course, satellite signals ignore political boundary as well as geographic ones, which may or may not be desired feature. A feature of many satellite is that the cost of is a distance insensitive, meaning that it cost about the same to provide a satellite communication link over a short distance as it does over a large distance. Thus, a satellite communication system is economical only where the system is in continuous use and the cost can be reasonably spread over a large number of users. Satellite communication portion is broken down into two areas or segment, the space segment and the ground segment. Space segment includes the satellite in orbit in the system and the ground station that provide the operation control of the satellite in orbit. The ground station is variously referred to as the tracking telemetry command or the tracking telemetry command monitoring station. The station provides essential spacecraft management and the control function to keep the satellite operating safely in orbit. The link between the spacecraft and the ground are usually separated from the user communication link. And the ground segment of the communication satellite system consists of the Earth's surface area based terminal that capitalizes the communication capability of the space segment. The figure depicts general principle and architecture of satellite communication. A satellite is a body that moves around another body in a mathematical predictable path called an orbit. A communication satellite is nothing but a microwave repeater station in space that is helpful in telecommunication, radio and television, along with the internet application. A repeater is a circuit which increases the strength of the signal it receives and transmits it. But here the repeater works as a transponder, which change the frequency band of the transmitted signal from the receiver one. The frequency with which the signal is sent into the space is called uplink frequency, while the frequency with which it is sent by the transponder is downlink frequency. There are the reference which are used to represent this module. Request to like, comment, share and subscribe. Do not forget to press bell icon to receive the latest information about this channel and the subject video. Thank you.